Hey guys, welcome back to HuntsCraft. Hunts here bringing you another
music reaction video.
Today we're going to be checking out Oceano. It's a band that I've heard of quite a bit. It's just not a band that I have heard, like, at all. And that's only because I have just, for whatever reason, not listened to them in the past. I know that they're a good band, and I am excited to hear this song, especially because I've heard lots of good stuff about it. But this is a song from an album coming out 8/30, so that would be what? June is 6th, July is 7th, August 30th is when this album comes out, and if I mess that up, I will put an editor's note down there explaining what a doofus I am, but I hope I didn't mess that up, because I'm pretty sure the 8th month is August. God, I'm a dumbass. But anyway, this song is Wounds Never Heal. It is from Oceano, like I said, and I'm excited to listen to it, so let's stop rambling and let's get to listening to it, shall we? Let's go, right now. Woo! Chase my Palpatine. Real quick, I don't like pausing videos in the middle of the song, but like those backing, like that, like just the really faint, like almost peaceful sounds behind all of the drums and stuff. It's a little jarring, but I can't say I dislike it, you know? So anyway, I just thought to point that out. Let's keep going. Let's see, like that. Dude, this song is really nice. Yeah, man. Dude, this video. Deception to cover it. out. What the hell? Nice, dude. So I'm looking at the lyrics for the song right now, just because, like, I noticed that it was, the song sounded very somber and very, you know, just kind of, I don't want to say drab at the beginning, because it definitely wasn't drab, but it sounded more like, I guess just somber, you know, that's a good word. And like that backing track especially, you could tell like it was very mellow when the song started, and as it picked up, it just got more upbeat and a little bit more fast, you know. And by the end, it was like ding 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 ding, and it was showing like a sunset. So it made me curious to check out the lyrics to the song, because it's got to be something inspirational, and because that's what I felt with the song was. I felt it was very, I guess, inspirational sounding. So yeah, you got stuff like, it starts with lost in time, state of dreams, not what to feel, but constantly unsee the nightmare, this nightmare unreal, picking at scars that will never heal. I don't know what to feel, reality no longer real. They've ushered in a new dawn of deception to control us by fear, reality no longer real. Not entirely sure what it's referencing, but I want to go down a little bit further. My eyes are open to see their deceit showing through, a new dawn of deception to cower and kneel. I refuse, nothing will change, nothing will change, nothing, 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 nothing will change until we evolve one and the same. The awakening is close, and in view, it starts with you, it starts with you, the awakening starts with you. So yeah, like, I don't really know what it's kind of referencing with that, and like, I guess part of me could see it being like some kind of a political statement, but either way, I'm not here to talk about politics. I'm just here to point out the fact that it sounded very, you know, like I said, somber in the beginning, kind of drab and, you know, not really, a little unsure, you know what I mean? But as it went on, the vocals became more confident, and by the end, it's like, it starts with you, like, you're gonna be the start of this thing, and yeah, like, kick some ass, you know what I mean? So, yeah, like, in that regard, I did enjoy it. Now, I'm hoping it's not something political, not because, like, I just, like, it's metal, you know what I mean? Like, just keep politics out of my music, you know what I mean? But, that's neither here nor there, and that's just me kind of interpreting this on a whim as well. So, you know, take that for what you will. But, the song itself it was a really good song, and I thoroughly enjoyed it. It's definitely going to be one that I check out more and more as time goes on, but not only that, it's going to be a band, Oceano. Like I said, it's not really one that I've listened to a whole lot, but that's going to change after this because I am impressed and I want to see more, you know what I mean? So, and like I said, this is part of a new album coming out August 30th. What is this album called, actually? Living Chaos. It's out August 30th. Album's called Living Chaos. But yeah, guys, I think that's going to do it. I'm going to throw that up on the scale, give that an 8.5 out of 10. I feel like that's a good score. But tell me what you thought down there in the comments below. And while you're down there, leave a suggestion on what you want to hear me react to in the future. And until next time, guys, I'm HuntsCraft. Like the video, and I will see you all later. Goodbye!